You may wish to create a report out of your Grade Center information. Reports can be viewed on the screen or even printed. In order to create a Grade Center report, we're going to click the Reports button and we're going to choose Create Report. Our Create Report customization screen will pop up. In order to make information show up on the report, we need to establish or put a check mark in front of the box here. So I'm going to call this report here Sample Report. Blackboard has already populated the date, the institution, the course, but there's no check marks here, so those pieces of information will not show up in my header. If I were to put a check mark there, the information would show up in the header of the report. I can also choose to have the names of the various users in the class show up, in this case by their role if they're in as a teaching assistant or if they're in as a student. I can choose to add some custom text to the top of my report. I would need to check that off as well. I can either have my report show all users in a course, or if I turn on selected users, I can then go through and individually select the users that I would like to have included in this report. If I select all users, I have the option of also including any users that I may have hid under the Customizing Grade Center Views features of Blackboard. What kind of information I want about my students or the users. In this case, I'm going to leave it as their first and last name. You have the options to add more. You have control over what columns are shown on the report. You can choose to have all Grade Center columns. You can choose to have the columns based on a particular category show up in a report. You can individually select columns to add into your report. You can choose to add in particular information about the column, such as if you gave it a description or if you established a due date, you can choose to include those on your report. You may also add custom text to the footer of the report, turning that on here and composing custom text. In the footer, you could add a signature, a date, or other course information. In my case, for this sample video, I'm going to choose all columns as part of my report. After I've made those settings, I'm going to go ahead and click Submit. And what I get here is a report, in this case with only one student. This report is short, but this test student shows each column of the Grade Center and what grade and letter or score and percentage that they have achieved on those particular assignments. For a Blackboard course with multiple students, you would see something like this, the page break, and then the next student, and the next student, and the next student, and so on. Reports can also be printed. You simply right-click and choose Print from your pop-up menu, and this particular report can be printed on a piece of paper.